Monopoly has come to life at McDonald's, and people are winning everywhere. Like Nina Pasta won $25,000, and Colleen Gabaldon $25,000, Thomas Hendrick $10,000, Diane Peppercorn $5,000, Richard Holmes $5,000, Kevin Spears $5,000, and Beatrice Hernandez $5,000. There's been thousands and thousands of winners, and there's still millions of dollars left to be won. You could be the lucky $1 million winner. So do not pass go directly to McDonald's.